Question 10. Straight column method with decimals, this one. So one digit per square, 5.8, add 0.8. Get it all lined up nicely in the columns. Don't squash more than one digit into a square. And then just work it out. 8 plus 8 is 16. Put the 6 in, carry the 1. 5 plus nothing is 5. Plus the 1 you just carried is 6. Now, obviously, you can't leave it as 66. So these two decimal points here, you need a decimal point in your answer lined up with those. So your answer to that one is going to be 6.6.